All right, there we go. I'm going to start a new game. I got one going with my kids right now, so we're not going to continue on that one. All right? So 2K legally have to make Arcadia. Oh, I see. It's a new game. Yeah, we're already pretty much, we're over halfway through on the regular one. Okay, we'll do amazing, I guess. That's what I saw other people setting it to. Man, when are we all going to just choose the hardest ones? all this stuff is fine. Invert left and right. Invert up and down. Yes, I need that on. Listening mode. Sure, that's fine. Fidelity. Yeah, I guess it's all good, right? You guys let me know if it's not. Start. Watch. We're not going to go to a loading screen. Nothing. I hit the thing. Game's already going, bro. Oh, I can feel the triggers kicking in already. It's got a little touch from the subway train here. Ooh, all right. So I hope you guys are digging this. A little Spider-Man action, man. I loved the first game. It was so good. Okay, look. I'm taking text messages. I can't read along that fast. For like the regular stuff, I'll try and like follow along with the stuff to read, but I'm just gonna stutter halfway through of it, and then I'm even stuttering now. See what I'm saying? You don't want to hear me speak that stuff. But listen to these tunes, man. I can feel the bus going by on my hands. I did, and it'll vibrate the left side of your controller first, and then move over to the right or right to left. So like if a helicopter or a bus or something is passing by. You can feel that. You know what I mean? You can kind of get a direction of it. Doesn't make it necessarily feel more real. It just is cool. See, I like this one because it's Spider-Man, but with style. And I like style. The music's good. The way he handles being Spider-Man is good. I like it.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem.
I should probably have subtitles on. Whoops.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
It's yeah, my guy.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Wait, doesn't this look good though, guys?
Beautiful work, by the way.
Right? This looks good.
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy.
Yeah, you just have a good week, Baldea. Sorry, Sam. Oh, did I have a good week? Sorry. Oh, sorry. I thought you were leaving already because of the Spider-Man. I'm sorry. Some people really didn't want to see this. So I appreciate you guys for hanging around. Finally. But yeah, I had a good week, dude. Put the Christmas lights up. It was warm today, so I got it done. How do these graphics look to you guys? They look, like, fresh to me. But I'm watching on my TV. I'm watching on my computer screen at the same time. You know what I mean? I don't know how it's coming through the internet connection. I don't know if I got drop frames and stuff like that. I don't know. I'm learning the technology. Okay, guys. Okay, we're in. See, was there like a cutscene or anything like that, really? It just kind of like zooms in. It just continues on with gameplay. You can bounce off buildings. Like, completely free to do whatever you want.
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure.
Guys.
As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on
trying
you.
Trying to do crazy
be
things,
there soon.
But I guess we can't yet.
Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping
list? Whoa.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna
jump.
Check a store downtown.
Already lying to Mom.
But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh,
no.
Yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man,
whip-zip.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
I tell you, I like Miles. I never read any of his comics. You know what I mean? I used to see so many like different rip-off versions of Spider-Man that they try to force down your throat. You know, times got desperate for Marvel, man. They were trying to come up with characters every day. And they were just kind of like variations of the ones you already knew. So I was just like, I'm done, man. But then
hey,
to see them
be
do
cool.
Like
be cool.
That movie
help
was so good.
Protect the giant prison convoy. You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Stop. Yeah, still wall climb, you can still do this stuff, like wall run and then the zipline stuff. We're good.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Okay, looks crystal clear. Good, good.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
It looks so good, right, guys?
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
I don't want to talk about
Doc. Back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no.
I'm trying to find the gaps. You know what I mean?
It's secure.
You're tripping Helix 2.
No good. No good.
We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
But that's not good. Like, we always, like, gloss over the fact that there's people in those windows, man. Like, they just chewed out corners of a building. There was somebody in that stairwell. You know what I mean? Like, whole buildings get demolished. What, everyone's just okay?
No casualties.
No casualties. Yeah, okay.
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
What is it? Oh, you guys know, right? Let's be honest, I know.
Hello, Time Spider.
They said my kids and I were like halfway through. I mean, they're doing most of the work, man. I'm not really doing anything. But I'm in the room. I see it go down. They made me play the last one a lot. We'd all play together, but like, they pass it to me all the time. On this one, they're like, I want it, I want it, I want it. Oh, we're about to, like, whoop some butt, man. You ready? Dodge that. More web zips. Dodge again when it goes red. Just dodge sometimes just because of it. Why not? Underneath them, do all that kind of cool stuff. Look at this. Like, it's controls are very much the same as the old one. Now you still do this stuff. Get out of here, punk. You know? I feel like you're in cinema. It's funny you call it cinema. You would say at the movies. But that's why I like cultures, man. We're all different. We learn different slangs. Okay, give me that. Oh, they want me to do this first, eh? Okay. And then web him up. Then heal. Cool. Oh. What happened? See, like, I can hear them in the headphones and stuff. They're all kind of cinematic. They're just still doing their thing over there. Like, I think that's awesome that they have, like, a whole other scene going on right now. Don't worry, they're just trash talking. Oh. Guys, I love the controls on this. You feel like a million bucks. First game that I ever played that, like, had a really good multi-fighter like this, where you can, like, take on a few guys, was Matrix, The Path of Neo. I think that was for PlayStation 2. That was the first, well, Blade had it too before that, but, like, Matrix had it down. But not like this. There was no capabilities like this. Are you kidding me? Look at this. We're just, like, crushing them. Has anyone hit me in, like, the last 3 minutes? Maybe I should have put it to Spectacular instead of Amazing, huh? Huh? See, I always like comedy, right? So for me, Spider-Man was always better than Batman. Because the jokes were always better. I like Batman. But Spider-Man was cooler. He's like making fun of the bad guys as he goes along. That's awesome.
That's not good.
Okay, let's zip right through there. Look at this. And then point launch through there. We went through an entire party scene. Like, there's actual, like, characters, and they're moving around. Like, they had to exist. It wasn't a video. They built a room for us to go through. That's the kind of stuff you're seeing in PlayStation. PlayStation 5. I'm sure Xbox is doing the same kind of thing. Oh, no good. Come on. Do all that funky stuff right there, right? Can you go fast? Come on, double zip thing. Do it! Yeah, I'm trying, dude. Not that way. Oh my goodness, what have I done? What have I done? Oh, there we go. What do I do? What do I do? Ah! Oh, steer him. Avoid obstacles, okay. I'm gonna hit people though instead. Whoa. That's my attitude too. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What obstacles? Can I make him jump? Oh, he's just gonna jump. Ooh. I didn't do that one though. Hit the people instead. They're expendable. Not those light fixtures. Do you know what they cost for a place? That's a real baby. Burro. Oh, don't scare babies. I thought it was tin cans. That's what I always used to be in the kid days. You guys made it all dark and serious now. It was a real baby. So my son played this mission, so I don't even remember what it was happening. Oh, no.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Expensive lights, exactly. I love J.J. Jameson. See, Batman, they always, well, at least on the TV show, the campy TV show, they used to, like, always revere Batman in Gotham. He was this celebrity that was amazing. So it was kind of cool to see a comic book where there's a hero where, like, the media hates this guy.
Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure. Are you running?
Yeah, I'm running. Did he just run through a building? Guys, super dope. Yeah, yeah, the milk. I'm promising I'll get it, or I'll get my buddy to do it. Somebody will do it for you.
Now or never, Miles.
Oh, no! Not fast enough. Do that stuff. The zip stuff and the launching yourself right after that. That's how you do the fastest stuff.
Yeah, what do we do?
You're asking how the controllers feel like. Yeah, so for something like this, it's all the minor vibrations. They don't have that trigger effect because you don't shoot guns in this. The vibrations are more sensitive. They're lighter, but they vary. I don't know. Things are rumbling based on the direction.
No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
I was tempted to act surprised, but I already knew it.
Yeah. Might,
at first, when I first saw it, I thought he was dead. Oh man, what are we gonna do? Dodge that, okay. Web strike right after, love it, love it. Underneath, oh look at that combo.
Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time.
See, sometimes I'm dodging other guys while I'm fighting one. Oh no, Peter sounds broken, man.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Making things worse.
I'm trying to help you.
Oh, dodging your stuff. Step in the air if I have to. Spider-Man fights where he wants to fight, okay? You're in his world. Nobody's ever got a comic book about criminal 042 from whatever prison. You know what I mean? They don't like you. Oh, I'm getting clocked. What's it trying to tell me? Oh, I get this thing. Yeah. These are always crazy cool. Oh, kick someone off a roof. That's always the best way to go. Use other people's shields too. There we go. I love a good roof kick. Come on. Take his gun. There we go. And I swear, some of these moves you had to, like, learn in the old game. You couldn't do it right away. In this game, it seems to be any move that you could do in the last game, you can do in this game. Right off the bat. Where's all the people? Where? Oh, over here? Doi! Anybody left? Use this thing. Oh, there you are. Oh, the violence is so brutal. Oh, jeez. Like, guys, I was controlling it right up until about there.
He can't lose. He never loses.
Like, it was pretty seamless. There might have been only, like, 2 seconds where I wasn't controlling that. And yet it flowed into a cinematic-style thing and then back. I don't know. I like that stuff. To me, that almost means more than graphics. For a story to flow? A game to flow? Oh. Okay. Where are these guys? Who are they still shooting at? Where? Who are you shooting at? Well, there's one. You guys couldn't hit that one guy? Come on, NYPD. Step up your games, bro.
He needs me. I gotta move.
Where do I go? Up and over? There we go.
Spider-Man, you good?
Whoa.
Wake up.
Following along?
Wake up, man.
Seeing
wake
what's
up,
happening?
Man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh, that's cold, man.
This
that's ice cold. What a punk.
Miles, get out of here.
See? Not dead yet.
Jack, the hell?
Whoa! What's the control thing again? I didn't have to do that. They just did that on its own. Venom punch! I'm not sure I'm digging the term venom being used like this in this game. Because I'm a big fan of Venom, you know what I mean, from the comic books.
How am I even doing this?
So I don't know if we're ever going to get to see him, because now they've used the name for this electricity stuff. I don't know, but I was probably supposed to hit him a bunch of times there.
How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than Crush and Smash. Very unexpected.
Very unexpected, bro. Don't even know what to expect with that. Oh, now I'm beating him up a bunch. Very good. Oh, and then back out. Got to back out after that one.
I am excited to see you.
Need that health. Had to use the downed D-pad. Get some of that back. So all the game functions are still the same from the last game. But I swear, like that health thing you had to unlock last time. Maybe not.
Don't come after my friends, or I will come after you.
Try it up. Different angle. You think I got more hits from behind there? Get out of the way! Watch that spidey sense. Venom punch. Oh, come on, I did it! Finish him. Did I do it right? Well, I'm not touching anything, so I hope I did it right. Yeah, Iron Fist? I don't know, man. I don't know what that electricity stuff is all about. I got onto his back again. Nice. Going for a rhino ride. Watch those waves, watch those waves. Just kick him a bunch of times, punch him, whatever else you want me to do. I guess it's the same hits, front or back.
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care?
or mess it up. There we go. It's good to know, though, that if you miss the punch, you don't lose the energy. You don't waste it. You just don't use it. Uh-oh, I don't know if I hit that one. Oh, no. I looked away right when it happened. Come on. Did that hurt him? Do I have to take him to certain spots? I totally have not been. Oh, jeez. Not enough. No, I didn't do it. Oh, maybe I did. I'm gonna Venom Punch. Nice kick. Out of there. Yeah, I need some help. Sorry, guys. I need the help. You have to live a healthy life. Well, no one's gonna cage me either, bro. So, we seem to be at an impasse. Yeah, come on, just back off, bro. I like his style of being Spider-Man. It's almost like, please stop being a bad guy. Can you just... I don't want to do this. Oh, he's still ticking.
You alive?
Kinda. Look at these graphics, though. Snowfall. So nice. There's a lot of snow in this one. Not so much rain.
Wow. Just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
With those sparks, it's tingling in the controller.
Actually did us a favor.
We just bought the place.
We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Come on.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Soup cans in the chat if you think this guy's a bad guy.
Hey. He's right.
Huh? What do you think?
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job. Yeah. Yeah, okay.
It's a little zip-zip on the controller there every time that you swing like that.
Bioelectricity.
You feel it more in Fortnite.
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow?
Yeah, soup cans in the chat, see?
Analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you,
I'm not gonna
be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Why does he sound so sad about that?
Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Aww.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh.
Do it at home, guys. Do it at home, your oath.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
And that's all I have to say.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Like, I thought an oath, you're supposed to repeat what they say.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
He did it, Paul. Yeah. Oh, hands up. Nice, guys.
New York's
nice.
Only Spider-Man.
Ooh, big responsibility. That means I should have some great power, too, right? Nice, guys. You got him up. I like that.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
See, like, this is all cinematic. but like now I'm in it. You know what I mean? Right about, let's see how quickly it turns into it. You know, and oh, I can do the tree thing here. Okay, I still can't control it. It's gonna make me do the thing, or just wanna finish all the things here. Okay, it's gonna make me do that. Oh, see how the music sounds muffled? That's cool. I like that. See, silly stuff like that makes you feel immersive. Sorry, it makes you feel immersed in the game. It is an immersive game. Language, guys, it's tough, you know? All right, there we go. So that's how they got around the load there, if you ask me.
What?
You know?
Yeah. Where you at?
Because now we can go.
Okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh,
tricks.
I'm there.
Yeah, okay, so if we hold square and then twist about and stuff, you do tricks. That's how you get like extra points and stuff. You unlock even more moves that you can do, making your character look even more flawless and actually be more like battle ready too. You can move in different ways, you have different forms of an attack then. Right? I'm gonna get sued for these beats. They're out to get me.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Yeah, you have to protect. Yeah, Irish Spider-Man.
Put it on.
Just in a trunk covered in spider webs. Oh no! What have I done? Jeez.
What? Never seen a guy. We've all been there, all right?
We've all been there.
Okay. How's it looking?
Oh, look at that.
Whoa.
Oh, it's an entire robot.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Cool, man. Look at all the options here.
For part two of this amazing gift.
Yeah, look at all those options. Suits. Look, we got these ones already. Meh. I do like the old one like that, like when he first starts out. And then they got this one. How do we already have this one? Yo, man, I've seen other people's playthroughs and they had to earn this one. How come I already have it? Yo, let's take it. It's supposed to like make him animate like it did in the movie or something too. Like with that comic book texture. Yeah, see? Hey, I don't know what we did, but we did something awesome. You know?
This is only half of the present. What's
look
the
that
other
suit.
Half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Look at that suit. Should I find some light to stand in for a second so you guys can really see what I'm talking about? So this suit is supposed to replicate like the movie. So see how it looks like comic book style? Like dots on them. And if I fight somebody, it's supposed to look extra cool. See the dots as you swing through the light? Yeah, it's like a comic book. Oh, shut up.
So
you can turn short short turns around corners or run around a wall. Beautiful.
I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges.
I don't know what she's talking about. Does anyone care?
No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Yeah, that's right. Now I do care what she's saying. When it's all about me. Yeah, there you go. It's all about me. I'm in. So you can see as I'm swinging around, like I'm not trying to do any more missions right now. I'm just trying to show you guys, like, you know, this is what it looks like. You know, the snow. Everything's good. You know, the eyes looking good. Costumes looking good. Then you can do the more realistic version that we just had on before. Ooh, there's a good spot. See all the dots and stuff looking at him? All right, so it looks like he's in a comic book. Or in that movie that looked like a comic book. You know what I'm talking about. Beautiful. You know what I mean? There you go. Okay. So that's the PS5. Okay. It's after midnight now. All right. That's the PS5. That's Spider-Man. If you guys want to see videos on that and stuff like that, you can always reach out to me on Instagram. Sorry, there's a game audio still going off in my head. Yeah, let me know. I could do YouTube videos about it. We can do some streams on it if you want, you know. Again, if I try and work this thing up to a more permanent thing, then maybe we do certain nights where we do Spider-Man or whatnot. So that's for you guys asking for it. You ask, you shall receive as much as I possibly can, okay? You know, we had a great stream. I hope you guys stuck around to the very end here. You made it. You made it. Thank you so much. And, you know, look out for my videos next week. We're going to have our PA Pros. I'm going to do a top 5 things I like about PlayStation 5. And who knows what else, okay? All right, have a good night, guys. Take care. Stay safe out there. You know, don't get yourselves into too much trouble.